Well, Paul's just a, you know, my teammate, and he asked if I can come, and, you know, definitely. We, you know, been together for 2 years now, and whatever he needs, you know, hopefully I can be there to help, and I'm happy to be here. Enjoyed it. I loved it. You know, high school was, you know, a lot of fun. I have one of my cousins here that, you know, played with me in high school, and I was just real proud of them. You know, they won the basketball and football championship, and I'm happy that they're doing well, and, you know, doing something that I couldn't do. You know, we got close my junior year and lost in football and in the state finals. And so it's just, it was great. You know, I'm happy to be an alumni from Highland, and, you know, hopefully they can keep on doing really good things. It's been great. I'm also happy to play rugby. I learned a lot of things, you know, athletically, but not only that, but also on stuff off the field, just how to be a responsible young man and doing the right things. And it's just great to learn from a guy like Larry Gilwicks. He taught us a lot of good things. And it's just it kind of sad to see him leave. But, you know, I know, you know, the coaches that are coming up, you know, my uncle who's becoming the head coach, is can do a lot of good things out there. And so I'm excited to see what they're going to get updates and from family out here. And, you know, always try to keep up on what's Highland doing. Wow. That's a good shot. Yeah, it just sucks with the lockout. You just, you know, you want to be able to know if you're going to have a job, you know. But, you know, I've been able to spend a lot of time with my family, which I'm loving. Seeing my young son grow. He's about to turn 2 next month. And so it's just, it's great to spend time with them and be able to, you know, get a lot of good quality time. Hopefully we can have football season so that I can support them. I suck at golf so bad, and then, but it's just fun to come out here and, you know, support Paul and, you know, whatever he's doing, and it's just great. I'm happy to be out here and try to play this game of golf, which I suck at and I'm real frustrated about. But you know, that's probably something I'll probably try to do when I'm done playing football.